I said, pour me up some E&J, like we did on those West Philadelphia days. I wasn't born and raised, but I lived down the bottom, stayed on North Douglas, recorded up on Olive. I said, pour me up some E&J, like we did on those West Philadelphia days. I wasn't born and raised, but I lived down the bottom, stayed on North Douglas, recorded up on Olive. September 06, the start. I moved to West Philly, started fucking with the bars. Remember the first day, walking down to the corner. Bought a cheeseburger for $1.25. My NWA shirt got some hard looks. I was just hungry, not trying to be funny. I like Ice Cube, Eazy-E, and Ren, but I guess it didn't translate to them. Then I saw that CR stamp on Atomic's left hand. I asked what it was, do you rap? I said I rap too, they took it as a joke. I went and got this track, I just laced up the show. Everyone laughed except for myself, so I turned the page and started something else. I was determined, locked in my room. I'll make something better, I will show and prove. I said, pour me up some E&J, like we did on those West Philadelphia days. I wasn't born and raised, but I lived down the bottom, stayed on North Douglas, recorded up on Olive. I said, pour me up some E&J, like we did on those West Philadelphia days. I wasn't born and raised, but I lived down the bottom, stayed on North Douglas, recorded up on Olive. So later that week, I asked for a minute. Is there any chance you could sit down and listen? I worked on some new shit, I think it's an improvement. Even if it's not, I'm still gonna do this. I won't quit, could you give me some tips? I don't know a lot, I'm still new to this shit. And from that day, he critiqued me. I would bring him back new shit on the weekly. A few months passed, they went to record. Said I could come, they showed me how it's done. Sat in the back of the studio stunned. And from that day, I knew just what I want, so I kept at it. Wrote about bad habits and good days too. That's when I had them. I got in the booth, put it all on the table, and now I'm tatted with that Crew Records label. I said, pour me up some E&J, like we did on those West Philadelphia days. I wasn't born and raised, but I lived down the bottom, stayed on North Douglas, recorded up on Olive. I said, pour me up some E&J, like we did on those West Philadelphia days. I wasn't born and raised, but I lived down the bottom, stayed on North Douglas, recorded up on Olive. And I gotta say thanks, cause without those days, I would never grace the stage. Spit another bar, made another track, and my name wouldn't exist in rap. I'm far from famous, but I never quit, and that's half the battle, cause a lot of others did. And I swear one day, that will all shine. I swear on my grave, it just takes time.